teenagers here, so.
Well, you better watch out. You better not cry.
Are y'all awake? Hey, Kennedy. Are you happy?
Get out of her face.
Are you awake? Hello, everybody. Oh, Madison, you look so rested.
It's not even out.
It's old. It's
old.
Where are we going, girl?
We're going to the icy thing.
The icy thing? Where's the icy thing? Where is the icy thing? In Nashville. Are you excited? Okay.
For goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout.
Let's do it. I'm waiting on a woman.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Here he comes.
Hey, where are y'all going?
McDonald's.
McDonald's. Y'all watch for the cars. Watch for the cars. Watch for the cars.
With the little tin horns and little toy drums, Rudy toot toots and rummy tum tums, Santa Claus is coming to town.
Are y'all awake? Still hungry. Oh, tell us how many hash browns you had. What did you eat?
Hash browns.
Santa Claus is
coming.
I don't think
people
like to get up close and
personal. Let me see your braces. See, you got to keep it.
You have a jubilee.
You know I don't have it.
We're going to build a toy land all around the Christmas tree. So you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why.
Hello, Zach.
Hey.
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corn cob pipe and a button nose, eyes made out of coal.
No, y'all look a little
Frosty
sleepy.
Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know that he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found.
There's Emily.
Oh,
all right, Emily, I want to get a close-up of your gloves.
He began to dance around. The Frosty the Snowman was as live as he could be. And the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run, we'll have some fun, now before I go away. Down to the village, with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there, all around the square, sailing, catching. He had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye, saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again. I'll be back.